Hello dear student, class 9. Today I am going to explain you the very interesting chapter My Childhood. Here the title My Childhood shows the childhood of APJ Abdul Kalam. So in this chapter we will see the journey of Abdul Kalam from the childhood to the younger age, that how he became the scientist. So some of the great incidents here we have in this chapter, let's see. Before we going to read here, we have some question from the writer, that is, can you think of any scientist who have also been statesman? Statesman means the person who play the part in government too. See, we think about the scientist, so first idea coming to our mind is the scientist, it may means that they are passing the time in laboratory and in research and all. But have you ever been such a scientist who also the part of government? Means the here we are talking about the APJ Abdul Kalam, that he was scientist as well as the president of India too. APJ Abdul Kalam, whose projects in space, defense and nuclear technology guided India into the 21st century, became our 11th president in 2002. Of course, APJ Abdul Kalam, great project on science like nuclear technology and all these things makes our India to live to stand in 21st century. And in 2002, he became our 11th president too. India's 11th president, he was Abdul Kalam himself. In his autobiography, Wings of Fire, he speaks of his childhood. So here we have My Childhood chapter is the incidents of his childhood, APJ Abdul Kalam. But here, writer borrow from the autobiography of APJ Abdul Kalam. Its name is Wings of Fire, and you know, right, it's very famous and the great autobiography of APJ Abdul Kalam. So let's begin the chapter without wait. Here, before going to understand the chapter, first, as you are, you know that you have to write the meanings and question answer in the notebook. But here, to understand in a better way, first we'll see the hard word. Erstwhile means former. Former means we can see that pehla, bahut aage ka, jo exists right now before that. Innate means inborn. Some of the qualities you have inborn means janm se hi jo aapki quality hai, isko bolte hai innate. So let's begin the first para. I was born into a middle class Tamil family in the island town of Rameshwaram in the erstwhile Madras state. See, erstwhile means, as I told you, former means old Madras state. So here we have the introduction of APJ Abdul Kalam. He said that he born in Tamil family. It's middle class Tamil family, was not so rich and all, and it was in on island in the island town which called Rameshwaram, jo Madras, former Madras street mein tha. My father Jainub Labdin had neither much formal education nor much wealth. Despite these disadvantages, he possessed great innate wisdom and a true generosity of spirit. See, now Abdul Kalam clearly said all the things that my father, means Abdul Kalam father's name, Jainub Labdin was not so rich and not even educated too. Not educated, not plus rich, means he had not that much education and not that much rupees, means wealth. But despite this, but you know, whatever the things he had not with him, but the things he gave to us is great wisdom and true generosity of the spirit. Means जो पापा के पास भले पैसा नहीं था, पढ़ाई नहीं थी, पर एक चीज़ बहुत अच्छी थी, वो थी generosity of the spirit and wisdom. जो wiseness था वो बहुत ही अच्छा था. He had an ideal helpmate in my mother, आशी अम्मा. And also my father, to whom I thought he was the ideal helpman. Means ideal means the person to whom you show as your ideal. You know, generally we say that who is your ideal person, and nowadays we are saying like Abdul Kalam and Swami Vivekananda and all these people's influence a lot in our life. But here Abdul Kalam says, for me the ideal helper was my father, because he, whenever Abdul Kalam see in the house at that time, see nowadays it's very common that your father is helping out your mother in all those household stuffs, but in that time, in that ancient India, it was not you never seen this kind of scene in the house, that the father helping out the mother in the household work. But here Abdul Kalam said clearly that he was great helper for my mother Aashi Amma. Aashi Amma is the name of Abdul Kalam's mother, and Aashi Amma ki bahut hi madad karte the uske jo Abdul Kalam ke papa hai wo. I do not recall the exact number of people she fed every day, but I am quite certain that far more outsiders ate with us than all the members of our own family put together. See here Abdul Kalam said that he didn't recall, means remember, उसे इतना भी तो याद नहीं exact that how numbers of the people to whom his mother fed, means cook food and give food, how many peoples are there, he didn't know that. But he said that he was certain, quite certain, means quite exact, not exact, but estimate, that far more than our family members, means other peoples, comes to our home and my mother fed them. See, ek to poor family thi, poor bhi nahi, matlab middle, it's like poor only, poor family thi. घर पे इतना एजुकेशन नहीं था, फैसिलिटीज़ नहीं थी, इवन दो डिस्पाइट ऑफ ऑल दिस, एज ही सेड, जो एक ट्रू जनरोसिटी होनी चाहिए, एक विजडम होना चाहिए इस फैमिली में, और जो उसकी मदर आउटसाइडर को खाना खिलाती थी फ्री में, तो ये दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स गिव्स द जनरोसिटी एंड विजडम टू द अब्दुल कलाम ऑल्सो. सो हियर वी कैन से दैट हिज फैमिली, in his family far more than the family members, the other people ate. Now let's see the second para's first meaning. Austere means very simple and strict and sever. If very simple but strict and sever, that's called austere. I was one of many children, a short boy with a rather undistinguished look means the ugly look and not so attractive look, as you might have seen the picture or the photo of Abdul Kalam. He had not that much a handsome look, but see, the person always win the heart, not by the outlook, right, student? Because the person who always wins the heart by the good deeds, by the good work. Okay, let's just forget it. Let's see that I was one of many children, a short boy with rather undistinguished looks, born to tall and handsome parents. What he said that he was very ugly looking boy. And not looking so handsome boy, who born from the tall and handsome parents. Actually Abdul Kalam's parents was quite beautiful and handsome than Abdul Kalam. lived in our ancestral house. Ancestral house means those ancient house, those हम क्या बोलते हैं उसे, जो पारंपरिक पहले का house होता है वो. And that they means the family of Abdul Kalam lived in that ancestral house, which was built in the middle of the 19th century. See, वो कब बना था? 19th century के बीच में. It was a fairly large pakka house. Pakka house and kacha house are there, right? But वो थोड़ा pakka house में बना था, कच्चा हाउस में था. मीन्स मड एंड स्टोन से नहीं बना था, बट कॉन्क्रीट एंड वी कैन से दिस ब्रिक्स एंड उससे बना था. सो इट वॉज पक्का हाउस मेड ऑफ लैम स्टोन एंड ब्रिक ऑन द मोस्क स्ट्रीट इन रामेश्वरम. एंड वेर इट वॉज एट द मोस्क स्ट्रीट, जहाँ पे मोस्क मस्जिद के स्ट्रीट थी वहाँ पे था. And it was made by limestone and brick. My austere father used to avoid all inessential comfort. Inessential means not important. And as I told you that austere means strict and very simple. So Abdul Kalam said that my father used to live the simple life, and he avoid all the inessential, means those are not important, that kind of comforts and luxuriness he always avoid. Means जो सुख शहबी होती है, कार, बंगलोज, गाड़ी एंड ऑल, वो सारे कम्फर्ट्स एंड लग्जरीनेस वो कभी भी नहीं चाहते थे. He always avoid all those. Means the father here used to live the so simple and happy life. However, all necessities were provided for in terms of food, medicine or clothes. Now Abdul Kalam said that however, it doesn't mean that comfort he doesn't want, it doesn't mean that nothing is there, but the all facilities which are very prior, of course they are always at home, about the clothes, about the medicine and food, in terms of all these things facilities are there. In fact, I would say mine was a very secure childhood, both materially and emotionally. Materially and emotionally means emotionally like प्यार के तौर पे देखा जाए तो, और materially like जो comfortness के तौर पे देखा जाए तो भी. अब्दुल कलाम से that my childhood was so secure, अच्छा था, secure था. और मेरे childhood में उसे वो बोलते हैं कि emotions भी थे, mother और daddy का प्यार भी उसे मिला था, plus जो एक कंफर्टेबली शांति से लाइफ जी जाए वो भी उसने जी थी. ऑफकोर्स इज लाइफ वॉज नॉट लाइक यू चिल्ड्रन, हाव योर लाइफ इज हैव. वी वॉन्ट ऑलवेज ऑल द कम्फर्ट्स इन आर लाइफ, वेदर वी वॉन्ट कार, देन आफ्टर क्रिएट कार, देन आफ्टर अ प्लेन, एंड देन आफ्टर द लैपटॉप एंड मोबाइल फोन एंड ऑल द कम्फर्ट्स, एंड देन वी कैन सी दैट या माई चिल्ड्रन, my childhood is so secure, my mother and father is taking care. But no, once your father is loving you children, that's the main important thing for you. The emotional and materially, in both the way your childhood must be secure with this. Material or the luxury, life is not all about to live on the earth. But emotions, the love from the parents, the brother, and love from the society and your relatives, that's matter a lot. Let's see number third. Here we have meanings. Princely sum means generous amount. Here ironic way se bola hai, means ironic, irony. It is the part of poetry, and generally ironic means we can see that pathetic also. And princely sum, it's all about generous amount. Anna is an old Indian coin. आना, सॉरी इट्स कॉल आना राइट. वर्ड अबाउट सिक्स पैसा. आना राइट नाउ इट इज़ नॉट एग्जिस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड और इन इंडिया, बट इट वॉज इन आर एशियन टाइम एंड इट्स कॉल कॉइन, वन काइंड ऑफ कॉइन. लाइक वी हैव 1 रुपीज़, 2 रुपीज़, 5 रुपीज़ कॉइन. सो आना वॉज देयर एंड उसका वर्थ रहता था 6 पैसे. सो पैसे ऑल्सो वे देयर, 50 पैसे, 100 पैसे, ओके 20 पैसे. सो जब 6 पैसे होते हैं तब जाके एक आना होता था. यू कैन आस्क दिस आना, अबाउट आना टू योर मदर और टू योर दादी और नानीज, बिकॉज दे बेटर नो अबाउट आना. सो इट्स वेरी फन टू आस्क टू देम एंड कमेंट मी ऑन यूट्यूब दैट या आना इट्स एग्जैक्टली मीनिंग लाइक दिस एंड हाउ दे लुक लाइक, बिकॉज आई हैव सीन आना इन माई चाइल्डहुड. माई आई थिंक या माई ग्रेनी वो शो मी, but somehow I forget it. But you can ask to your grandfather and mother and can have the great talk on this topic. Let's see the next meaning. Allied forces, the armies of UK, USA and Russia during the Second World War, that's called Allied forces. Because during the Second World War, jo Russia, UK and USA ki the great armies thi, to पूरी एलाइड फोर्सेस हुआ करती थी. या वी हैव पैरा नंबर 3. द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर ब्रोक आउट इन 1939 व्हेन आई वाज 8 इयर्स ओल्ड. नाउ व्हेन कलाम वाज 8 इयर ओल्ड दैट टाइम व्हाट हैपेंड सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर इन 1939. For reasons I have never been able to understand, a sudden demand for tamarind seeds erupted in the market. See, tamarind seeds means, have you seen children, tamarind tree? जो tamarind trees होते हैं वो generally we can see in village and you might have seen those इमली का पेड़ है, टैमरिंड ट्री. तो टैमरिंड शीड्स जो होते थे, इमली के शीड्स, वो मार्केट में इतने सडनली डिमांड होने लगे कि पूरे के पूरे ख़त्म ही हो गए. आई यूज़ टू कलेक्ट द सीड्स एंड सेल देम टू अ प्रोविजन शॉप ऑन मॉस्क स्ट्रीट. नाउ ऑफ कोर्स एट दैट टाइम टैमरिंड शीड्स की बहुत ही डिमांड थी, तो पूरा दिन अब्दुल कलाम क्या करते थे, बचपन पे टैमरिंड शीड्स कलेक्ट करते थे और मॉस्क के स्ट्रीट पे जहाँ पे शॉप हुआ करती थी वहाँ पे बेचे करते थे. अ डेज कलेक्शन वुड फेच मी द प्रिंसली सम ऑफ वन आना. प्रिंसली सम ऑफ वन आना मीन्स द पैसा, 6 पैसा, 1 आना एज आई टोल्ड यू. सो वर्ल्ड डे विद हार्ड वर्क ही कलेक्ट ऑल द टैमरिंड सीड एंड ही सोल्ड ओवर देयर टू द shop. From the provision shop he got always 1 anna. My brother-in-law Jalaluddin would tell me stories about the war which I would later attempt to trace in the headlines in Dinamani, sorry, it's a place I think. So uska jo brother-in-law tha Jalaluddin, he told this story about the Second World War, जो बाद में उसने अटेम्प्ट किया था और जो न्यूज़पेपर था हेडलाइन इन दिनामानी, इट्स अ न्यूज़पेपर, सो इन दिनामानी जो हेडलाइंस थी ट्रेस की उसमें उसने देखा था. अवर एरिया बींग आइसोलेटेड, आइसोलेटेड मीन्स पूरा का पूरा अकेला. And we can say the lonely. So here Abdul Kalam's area became so lonely, was completely unaffected by the war. Well, isolated means akela aisa area tha jo Second World War se completely unaffected tha, not affected means unaffected. Because at that time in Second World War, if you read from the history, you come to know that each and everywhere in the corner of the world, you could find out the one thing, that is the fighting between each other. But here Abdul Kalam said in our area it was unaffected. No one fight in Second World War. But soon India was forced to join the Allied forces and something like a state of emergency was declared. But very soon he said that India also wants to join Allied forces as Russia and US and UK forces are their military forces. So in that India also joined and India declared emergency. See, state of emergency यहाँ पे तो मैं नहीं सिखा सकती बिकॉज आई शुड नॉट एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज दैट. इट्स वेरी लेंथी वन. द हिस्ट्री इज देयर बिहाइंड द स्टेट ऑफ इमरजेंसी बिकॉज यू माइट हैव सीन और हैव रेड दिस ऑल काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स इन हिस्ट्री, राइट? एंड इफ यू डिडंट, प्लीज डू इट बिकॉज दिस आर द थिंग्स विच हेल्प्स यू to appear in the great examination like government examination, GPSC, UPSC and ISA examination. So you can have this kind of knowledge from the internet plus your SS class teacher and can have the knowledge from the books too. So tab 2000 means Second World War mein बहुत अच्छा था बट लेटर ऑन स्टेट ऑफ इमरजेंसी डिक्लेयर हुई. द फर्स्ट कैजुअलिटी केम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द सस्पेंशन ऑफ द ट्रेन हॉल्ट एट रामेश्वरम स्टेशन. और फर्स्ट सस्पेंशन कब पता चला ये सारे चीज़ का, जब रामेश्वरम पे स्टेशन पे ट्रेन होल्ट होती थी. होल्ट मीन्स थोड़ा रुकती थी. द न्यूज़पेपर्स नाउ हैड टू बी बंडल्ड एंड थ्रोन आउट फ्रॉम द मूविंग ट्रेन ऑन द रामेश्वरम रोड बिटवीन रामेश्वरम एंड धनुषकोडी. सी, अब सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर के टाइम पे द वर्ल्ड वॉन्ट्स टू नो दैट व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन इन द अदर कंट्री, वॉज हैपनिंग ओवर देयर. So for that, what happened that at the Rameswaram, the moving train means from the moving train, the people who send the some of the newspapers bundle on the platforms. So it was between Rameswaram and Dhanushkodi. It's a place. So उसके बीच में ऐसा होता था कि newspaper के bundle फेंकते थे. And those newspapers bundles goes to the vendors and they sold to the people. That forced my cousin Samsuddin, who distributed newspapers in Rameshwaram, to look for a helping hands to catch the bundles, and as if naturally I filled the slot. Now at that time when the bundles were there, one of his cousin means Abdul Kalam's cousin was there, Samsuddin, who generally collect the bundles and to collect the bundle and to catch the bundles, Abdul Kalam helped to his cousin. Samsuddin helped me earn my first wages. First wage means, vex means, pehli kamai mein uske cousin ne uski madad ki thi. Half a century later, I can still feel the surge of pride in earning my own money for the first time. And half century later means बहुत दिनों बाद अब्दुल कलाम ने रियलाइज किया, फील किया, एक प्राइड फील किया, एक गर्व महसूस किया कि उसने इस उम्र में पहली बार कुछ पैसे कमाए. एंड वो भी न्यूज़पेपर बेचता था, हेल्प करता था, उसमें उसने इतने पैसे कमाता था. Every child is born here before going to, we don't have here meanings, so let's start. Every child is born with some inherited characteristic. Inherited means जो आपको वारसागत होता है जो आपको हेरिटेज में मिलता है आपके डैडी में से मदर में से. ओके सो एवरी चाइल्ड इज बोर्न विद सच अ इनहेरिटेड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इनटू अ स्पेसिफिक सोशियो इकोनॉमिक एंड इमोशनल एनवायरनमेंट एंड ट्रेंड इन सर्टेन वे बाय फिगर्स ऑफ अथॉरिटी. आई इनहेरिटेड ऑनेस्टी एंड सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन फ्रॉम माई फादर. From my mother, I inherited faith in goodness and deep kindness, and so did my three brothers and sister. See, he said that each and every child born with such an inherited characteristic, of course, we have biological all the characters we got from our father, whether skin, whether blood, and whether mass, and whether hair, nails, teeth, eyes, and all these things, the characteristic of outlook and the body shape we got from the our parents. But not only this, such inherited characteristic like emotions, like social and economical, like discipline, and all this we got from our parents too. And like this only Abdul Kalam said that I got honesty and self-discipline from my father. Means heritage में उसको पापा से क्या मिला था. Of course, not the money and the house. Nowadays what happened, whenever you got means you became so young, what you generally boast to the other and to your friend that I have car, I have bungalow, I have this acre zameen, means like those lands and all, plots and all, you have that much property and all. But this is from your father you got, and is this valuable? No, because the thing which you must have from the parents, it's honesty, goodness and all. And here APJ Abdul Kalam clearly said that I got honesty and discipline from his father, and from mother what he got is that goodness and deep kindness. गुडनेस और डीप काइंडनेस कि सभी पे काइंडनेस मीन्स दया करो, अच्छा बनो. और उसके जो ब्रदर सिस्टर थे उसको भी यही सीख मिली थी. आई हैड थ्री क्लोज फ्रेंड्स इन माई चाइल्डहुड. हियर अब्दुल कलाम इज टॉकिंग अबाउट हिज क्लोज फ्रेंड्स इन चाइल्डहुड. फर्स्ट फ्रेंड्स नेम इज रामानंद शास्त्री. रामानंद धा लिखा है, रामानंद शास्त्री, अरविंद एंड शिव प्रकाशन. थ्री फ्रेंड्स वर देयर, रामानंद शास्त्री, अरविंद एंड शिव प्रकाशन. दिस आर द फ्रेंड ऑफ अब्दुल कलाम इन हिज चाइल्डहुड. ऑल दिस बॉयज वेर फ्रॉम ऑर्थोडॉक्स हिंदू ब्राह्मिन फैमिलीज. ऑर्थोडॉक्स मीन्स वेरी सुपरस्टिशियस, वेरी ओल्ड बिलीफ फैमिली. See, in our India, this generally happened in ancient time, and even today too. We believe and misbelieve in certain things, that if you are very rich and if you are in a good caste, you should not touch the other lower caste and all, and like those kind of stuffs we have, misbelief we have. So, yahan pe Abdul Kalam ke bhi aise friends the, jo strict Hindu Brahmin family se the, aur bahut hi rudi chust the, means orthodox the. As children, none of us ever felt any difference amongst ourselves because of our religious differences and upbringing. But he says, as a children, हमारे चारों में से कोई भी मतलब एक भी ऐसा नहीं था लड़का कि जो religious differences में मानता था. We all were friends. एंड हमारे अपब्रिंगिंग में मानते थे दैट हाउ वी कैन ब्रिंग, हाउ वी कैन ग्रो इन विद ईच अदर. देर इज़ नथिंग लाइक यू आर हिंदू, यू आर मुस्लिम, यू आर सिख, यू आर ईसाई. वी ऑल लिव टुगेदर सो हैप्पी. इन फैक्ट रामानंद शास्त्री वॉज द सन ऑफ पाक्षी लक्ष्मण शास्त्री, द हाई प्रीस्ट ऑफ द रामेश्वरम टेम्पल. रामेश्वरम टेम्पल इज वेरी वेल नोन, राइट. आज दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा हम बोलते हैं, और इंडिया का तो ऑफकोर्स सबसे बड़ा रामेश्वर में आया हुआ रामेश्वरम टेम्पल, और जहाँ के जो प्रीस्ट थे, पुजारी था, उसका बेटा था कौन, रामानंद शास्त्री.
जो पक्षी लक्ष्मण शास्त्री थे उसका बेटा था, मीन्स पुजारी का खुद का बेटा, इवन दो ही हैड अ फ्रेंड लाइक अब्दुल कलाम सी। लेटर ही टुक ओवर द प्रीस्टहुड ऑफ द रामेश्वरम टेम्पल फ्रॉम हिज फादर एंड लेटर मीन्स वंस हिज फादर द नेम इज देयर His father Pakshi Lakshman Shastri, sorry, because now you know South Indian name is quite difficult and big. जैसे कि वो टोटल धमाल या कुछ ऐसे मूवी में वो साउथ इंडिया का वो एक सीन आता है, नाम योर नेम लक्ष्मण शास्त्री, हियर शास्त्री, ब्रह्म शास्त्री, त्रिपुर शास्त्री, लाइक दैट। सो सी हियर पाक्षी शास्त्री के बाद रामानंद शास्त्री ने ही पृष्ठहुड संभाला था। Here we have a picture. Our family used to arrange boats for carrying idols of the Lord from the temple to the marriage site. Here Abdul Kalam said that कि जब एक मूर्ति जो idol होती थी, see here the idol you can see, जब उसे यहाँ से वहाँ नदी के उस पार ले जाना था तो अब्दुल कलाम की फैमिली जो थी वो बोट्स को डेकोरेट करती थी। सो हियर ऑल द ब्राह्मिन फैमिलीज आर देयर वो आर गोइंग टू द अदर साइड ऑफ द रिवर एंड टू द मैरिज साइड वेयर द मैरिज इज टू द टेम्पल्स, बट इन द बोट वेयर दे सिट इट्स डेकोरेटेड बाय द अब्दुल कलाम्स फैमिली। सी हियर वी कैन सी दैट माइट बी दिस इज द ड्रॉइंग ऑफ अब्दुल कलाम एंड ही हैज़ वॉर्न द कैप as he shows that he is Muslim, right? Arvindan went into the business of arranging transport for visiting pilgrims. Pilgrims means travelers, yes. But travelers in this sense that pilgrims are the peoples who generally travel or visit the holy places. हम ऐसा बोल सकते हैं कि ट्रैवलर्स आर मुसाफिर्स, राइट, और पिलग्रिमर्स जनरली पिलग्रिम आर दी यात्रा, हम गुजरात या हिंदी में बोलते हैं यात्राड़ू, ये यात्रा करने वाले, तो दोस कॉल पिलग्रिम्स। ओके, सो ही हैड थ्री फ्रेंड्स एंड आउट ऑफ दिस थ्री एक पंडित बन गए थे और दूसरे जो थे अरविंद वो ट्रांसपोर्ट का बिजनेस संभालने लगे कि यहाँ रामेश्वरम में जो जो पिलग्रिम्स आते हैं बहुत दूर से उसको लेने का, रखने का, सब कुछ काम करने लगे। और जो लास्ट है शिव प्रकाशम, ही बिकम सर्टेन कॉन्ट्रैक्टर फॉर दी साउथर्न रेलवे, और साउथर्न रेलवे का सर्टेन कॉन्ट्रैक्टर मीन्स कॉन्ट्रैक्ट रख दिया था उसने, कॉन्ट्रैक्टर बन गया था। सो हियर ही हैड थ्री फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑल वेर वेरी गुड means have settled life in their life, have settled businessmen, that one is priest, one is transporter, businessman, one is the contractor in railway. During the annual Sri Sita Ram Kalyanam ceremony, our family used to arrange boats with a special platform for carrying idols of Lord from the temple to the marriage site situated in the middle of the pond called Ramatirtha, which was near our house. Now during the annual means पूरे साल के तौर पे पूरे साल में एक बार श्री सीताराम कल्याणम सेरमनी होती है। श्री सीताराम कल्याणम सेरमनी मीन्स वन काइंड ऑफ सेरमनी और वन काइंड ऑफ ऐसा डे वहाँ पे सेलिब्रेट होता था जहाँ पे अब्दुल कलाम की फैमिली जो बोट्स होती थी लेक में ले जाने के लिए मूर्तियाँ, तो वो खुद डेकोरेट करते थे। एंड व्हाई दे डेकोरेट द बोट एंड अरेंज द बोट, बिकॉज द आइडल ऑफ द लॉर्ड जो टेंपल से मैरिज साइट तक ले जाने के लिए, जो मैरिज साइट थी वो कहाँ थी, राम तीर्थ में थी, एक लेक जो था पॉन्ड था वहाँ पे, जो उसके घर के बाजू में था वहाँ पे वो ले जाते थे। तो जो बोट थे वो अब्दुल कलाम के पापा ही अरेंज करवाते थे। इवेंट्स फ्रॉम द रामायण, and from the life of the prophet were the bad time stories my mother and grandmother would tell the children in our family. And also Abdul Kalam said that in my childhood I had the knowledge of Ramayana and the great epics. Because why he had that much knowledge of Ramayana? Because at bedtime stories mean at night his grandmother and his mother used to tell the stories and the incidents of Ramayana. So student, for today this much only. Will understand the half of the chapter in next session, and I know this chapter is very interesting. Plus ये चैप्टर बहुत कुछ सीखा जाता है हमें कि लाइफ में हमारा चाइल्डहुड कैसा होना चाहिए. ऑफकोर्स एज अ बींग चिल्ड्रन यू मस्ट हैव सम इनहेरिटेड थिंग फ्रॉम योर फादर एंड मदर एंड यू मस्ट हैव द वेल्थ वेल्थ इन द सेंस ऑफ गुडनेस एंड द काइंडनेस एंड ऑल. एंड इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग ऑलवेज वंस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट चाइल्डहुड, राइट. सो फॉर टुडे दिस मच ओनली. विल एक्सप्लेन यू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. So we'll meet in next session on Monday. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and learn well.